Worrying is a misuse of imagination and a byproduct of fear. And on the other hand, trusting the universe is a byproduct of your consciousness, of your present moment experience. The universe again and again shows you that there is a higher power, there is a divine force that's working through you, that's always guiding you, that's always supporting you. But a person who has so many fear-based belief systems, limiting beliefs in their subconscious, is unable to see this because they constantly live in a state of ignorance. They are unable to be conscious in the present moment. And the reason for this fear-based belief system is unconsciously agreeing with the beliefs that were imposed upon you by the matrix, by the system that we live in. And the greater problem than that is not seeing anything wrong in your fear-based belief systems. When you don't take any accountability for your past conditioning, you will never be able to change that. The people carry on injecting themselves with the fear. They feed their mind fear more than anything else. And then they try to figure out that why are they worrying. So the answer is pretty simple, that what you feed your mind, that's what you think about the most, that's what you imagine about the most. And worry is nothing but your imagination. And everything that you imagine can turn into reality. Imagination is your one of the most powerful tools, but a lot of people are using it unconsciously and actually blocking their blessings because of that. So to come out of this state of mind of worrying, the first thing that you have to understand is worry only exists in the future. It can't exist in the present moment. You can only worry about something that has not happened yet. That is why you can only worry in a state of ignorance. The moment you become aware, the moment you start living in the moment, you realize that what I am worrying about is not even happening right now. It's all in the mind. So the depth of your consciousness, the state of consciousness you are at, can be measured by how often you are reminding yourself that the thing I am worrying about, that when I am thinking about the future, it's not even happening, that all is well in the present moment. You yourself have to snap yourself out of this mentality, this state of mind of worrying and fear. This is why trusting the universe is really easy for the one who lives in the moment. Because when your entire consciousness is grounded in the present moment, you are automatically seeing that the universe is working through you. You're able to see the guidance that you're receiving. You're able to see the lesson in everything. So that trust in the universe comes naturally to you because you are conscious of this present moment. But a person who is living in the fear-based belief system, they can't live in the moment because there's so much fear around everything. They have to worry about a lot of things. And they use their imagination against themselves. But when you are conscious, you use your imagination for your own vision, for what you want to manifest in your life. So cultivate awareness. As much as you can bring that awareness to the present moment, you will snap out of this loop of worrying, of overthinking, of negative thinking. You will realize that it's all in the mind. The moment you are in the moment, there's no more space left in the mind for worrying, because the thing that was taking you there into the future, that was making you worry, was your own mind. And when you are living in the moment, you are living from the consciousness, from pure awareness. You're experiencing the present moment as it is. Then you no longer obsess over anything. Even when you have a vision of something, you just keep that vision and you keep working for it in the moment. It makes sense when you worry about something that you might change, that you might control. But what's the point of trying to control something that's in the future, that's 1 week from now? You can't control that. So do your best in the moment and let the universe take care of the rest. Make this your motto, that all is well in the present moment. Everything is fine, just look around. Everything is divinely aligned. So what are you worrying about? You're constantly receiving guidance. You're constantly learning something new if you are just aware in the moment. So be mindful of this moment. Bring your entire energy to this moment. Channel everything on what can go right, and the trust will be a byproduct of your experience of present moment awareness. Much love to you all.